are here having a little fun. This is the usual weekend for us, going in the beach and fishing. Let me just share a little bit of my life when we started as a married couple. My husband was the one who took me to church. He was the one who introduced me to the Lord, and I'm so grateful for his life. We got married and we believed in Jeremiah 29:11 that says, "For I know the plans I have for you, saith the Lord, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you hope in the future." We started with nothing, basically nothing, only God. We were living inside a room that can only hold a bed and a tiny wardrobe. Yet, we were in a Bible-believing, Spirit-filled, tongue-speaking church who taught, preached, and encouraged us about God's Word and about His plans for us to prosper. We listen to the Holy Spirit's leading when it comes to tithing and offering, even giving beyond what we can give, because we know God can multiply anything that was given in faith in abundance, because God loves a cheerful giver and He knows the desires of your heart. We believed in His Word, we hold on to it, and slowly through the years God has given us whatever it is that we have just desired then. And now we are living a life that's abundant, fruitful, and we continue to serve the Lord. If there are among you listening to me right now and you feel like we started with nothing, with this pandemic that's going on, what's going to happen next? I tell you, God's happening. He is with you. Believe His Word. If you're not in a church, find a church that preaches about the Word of God. Accept Jesus as your Lord and Savior and watch Him as He gives you the desires of your heart. It will not happen overnight. It will take time, because faith comes from hearing and hearing the Word of God. So I pray that this will encourage you, because God is not through with you yet. He has just started. Amen.